hard to sleep if fellers trying to eat you.
You turn up. Could my week get any worse?
Oh, nice to see you too, Miss McFarland.
Oh, I thought you'd be dead. I heard things were bad in West Elizabeth.
Sure. But it'll take more than an apocalypse to take me down.
What are you? A demon or a cockroach?
Both, I fear. How's your father?
Fine and dandy. He should be coming out of that barn any moment now. Daddy!
What's he doing in the barn?
Daddy, John's here! Mr. Marston, you remember? That idiot bounty hunter.
What was he doing in the barn?
Just rounding up the undead and keeping them safe so the rest of us can go about our business. He's a real man. He's probably playing around with them. Daddy, stop teasing me! Now come on now!
How long's he been in there?
Not long. Only since yesterday.
Yesterday? I better go have a look for him.
Would you, John? You are kind. Call out to me if you find anything.
I will do.
This is some crazy nonsense.
Thank you.
You all right? Sorry, Mr. McFarlane. You were a good man. Unlucky. Time for my pound of flesh. You can't be serious. Now, this is really low. Time. None of us have got much right now.
What in tarnation?
Well, John, you always do bring sunshine to my life.
I'm sorry about your father.
I'd like to say he died doing what he loved. But he never was one for eating folks, not slathering from the lips and howling at the moon. I guess I'll content myself with saying that he died protecting those he loved.
Indeed.
Well?
Take care of yourself, Bonnie.
You too, John.
Let's go!
Must be dreaming. This is pure madness. I must be out of my mind. That's it. These goddamn creatures. Let's go. Come on.
Yeah.